Hey, G-Rats! For this video I will be showing an animation teaser for Xeleviprex, a new redesign poll and a new ability. First up we have a work in progress Xeleviprex animation teaser, the community creature as it continues its development behind the scenes. It's not releasing this week, and Cynical says that there's no set date for its release, but Arithia has shared an estimate timeframe of when it might release on her TikTok, so I will leave a link to that in the description. Next up is a new redesign poll. The last redesign poll's remaining creatures will be joining us in the coming months too. I will be leaving a link to this poll in the description and in the pinned comment, so please leave your votes as to which creature should be the focus of the next redesign, alongside which themes the other creatures should receive when they eventually get their redesigns. Do note that email requirement is on for this poll to prevent people botting the results. There are 6 different creatures that you could pick from: the Hellion Warden, Magnarithis, Meek, Merlk, Vetemortem, and Sleernik. After choosing the creature you want to be redesigned first, you will help them to decide on how the creature models could be improved. You only get 1 vote per creature. The Hellion's redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with a time-based theme, redesign with a spikier appearance or more horns or teeth motifs, redesign with a bulkier armored design. The Magnarithis redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with heavy focus on the large mouth or lots of teeth, redesign with added tendrils, limbs and tail anatomy changes, redesign with exaggerated sharp and long body type. The Meek's redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with a poison newt or salamander appearance, redesign with an alien amphibian theme, redesign with a cooler, sharper looking, less QTC design. The Merlk's redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with a more living swamp lily pad appearance, redesign with a camouflage mudskipper appearance, redesign entirely, with longer legs, different head, updated upgraded anatomy. The Vetemortem's redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with a heavier focus on the Anubis or God theme, redesign with a more ancient or tomb theme, redesign with multiple limbs or extra tails, etc. And finally, the Sleernok's redesign options are: keep the look but upgrade the design, redesign with a more draconic drake-like holly-themed appearance, redesign with a much stronger holly leaf or bell theme, more plant-like, redesign with a more ground-based bird appearance. And finally, a special sneak peek of the new ability. This is a passive ability, initiated with creature health. When you have low health you get a trail. When other players touch your poison trail, it hurts them,